The Browns got rid of their pet after filming Wrapped Alaskan Bush People. Recall family only bought cow Sabrina for TV. Busted. The Alaskan Bush People have been caught staging scenes and fudging facts in past seasons. And now, the Brown clan has been found guilty once again of reality TV fakery. On a episode, Billy Brown, 64, and four of his seven children bought a brown milking cow named Sabrina from the local town of Hoona to help the wild clan become more independent in their brown town village. But according to a local Washington newspaper, the Discovery Channel hit series crew set up the entire shot, and then got rid of the poor cow. In August, Edelweiss dairy owner Hans Wolfesberg was first contacted by producers of the show, the Linton Tribune article reported. They were in need of a cow, and the Wolfesbergs were in supply. And then, rather than welcome Sabrina into the family as it appeared on the show, the clan just gave her away. After moving to Alaska, Sabrina would stay with the Brown family for a month while video footage was shot, before being adopted by an Alaskan local to live out the remainder of her life, the article continued. Sadly, the family is notorious for misrepresenting their lives on camera. As Radar exclusively reported, son Noah Brown's one-time girlfriend, Karina, was actually a Californian actress. In a more shocking example, the Billy and son Bam Bam, who claim to be lifelong Alaskan citizens, plead guilty to lying about their state residency on official government forms. The men admitted to actually spending much of their time in the mainland US. And when the clan does stay in Alaska, they often sleep in hotels rather than their homemade village, locals told Radar last year.